Hey guys, it's Paris, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to make a Build-A-Bear bed. So let's get to it. Items you need are a sheet of fleece, two boxes, the figure Build-A-Bear, a pencil, decoration of stuff, this ribbon, scissors, and hot glue. So let's get started. First, you want to lay out the cardboard boxes together. Then grab your Build-A-Bear and see if it fits. Obviously, it won't fit, but what you can do, remove the lid. As well, remove all the things that are inside of the box. You have an empty box. Now, what are you going to do? Is you are going to lay one of the layers, or this, and just check like this. If it fits your Build-A-Bear. Yes, it does. So now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna glue these two boxes together. You have a big box with the boots, that's fine. Next, you're gonna glue this, the lid, like that. First secret. This is your boxes and the lid are glued together. You want to get your fleece. Turn it around. Actually, I'm gonna move this part. I'm sorry, guys. And just glue it like that. Because that's where she's gonna lay down. You have this. Now what are you gonna do? Lay your felt or whatever you have. Fleece. For this project, I'm using fleece, but you can use whatever. Wrap the whole box and glue it tightly. If you have extra, you might glue it like that or cut it off with a pair of scissors. You have this big piece of box. So now what you're going to do is you're going to keep the lid and cover that with craft foam or whatever. So now I'm just going to use a craft foam. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to turn it over, measure where it ends. And
could you guys see?
Yeah. Mark. Then also. So yeah, now what are we going to do is we're going to glue this like that. Since this is sticky, I'm not going to glue it, but you can glue it if you want to. Now with some ribbon, you can decorate if you like. I'm going to do that with scraps of ribbon that I have, like sewing stuff. So right now I'm going to show you how I decorate it with some leopard print ribbon. This is the way I decorated it. Now I'm also going to decorate it with some glitter glue. There's like that and stuff. Then we're just going to... Okay. It won't work this one. There we go. That's really pretty, isn't it? Now, with hot glue, you're just gonna glue it like that. Is this? You are done. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, and it really works on Build-A-Bears. The wood's kind of wet, but the paint's kind of wet. So, thanks for watching. Bye.